Where'd everyone go?
Man, what a bust.
It's pretty quiet in there.
Yeah. Come on.
I wasn't sure what to expect. Chaos, mayhem, or maybe two lovebirds on a couch. Roasting on an open
fire. We got some soda.
Thanks, honey. Jack
Frost nipping at you. I'll just put him in the fridge.
In a way, it was crazy. There they sat, amidst the wreckage of a party gone wrong, and they didn't seem to care.
Mom? Dad? Sorry about what happened.
Oh, it's okay, honey.
Maybe it'll be better next year.
Maybe.
I guess I better clean up.
Oh, let it wait till tomorrow.
And I guess that's when I understood. For Mom and Dad, the party hadn't been a disaster. For as much as things were changing all around them, what Jack and Norma had, what drew people to their house every Christmas for 16 years, was still the same. The thing they started out with, the one they'd never lose. My parents never did throw another Christmas bash, and that was okay, I guess. But I still think about those parties, what they stood for. A time before TV dinners and two-car families, when grass was green and we were young. And those nights when I'd lie awake in my bed, watching the light dance under my door and listening for my father's laugh.
Though it's been said
many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.
Son of a gun.
To